I'm the president of Thespian Troop number 3413, and this is the Night of the Yards. This is the thing we do every year. It's kind of like a big, fun talent show, but we try and make it not just singing. And this year we actually succeeded in that, which is cool. We have a lot of cool stuff. We have like a ton of poets and some singers. We have people playing piano. We have a what is it called? A cajon, which is the box that you hit. I don't know where my vice president is right now. She's somewhere. She's gonna help me with this, but
we're starting. Just checking, I was getting ready, and I was going through.
Yeah, where's like the set list and everything?
I got it.
That's
not that long.
No, yeah, that's Oh, who's down there? Oh, wait, no. Sweet, okay.
Spencer!
Oh. Yeah, I thought that was the Noda one is.
That was the entire system in the script. What are you doing?
That's a good question. I don't really know. what we're gonna do. Maybe we could just walk down there, but that would break the plot continuity of the script that we currently have. I guess we'll figure out what we're going to do for the rest of the show. We have first up Kelly McNulty doing Summer Soft by Stevie Wonder and playing Fernando and singing. And then we have Yaya Tyler doing some original poetry, which is heckin' good. Enjoy!
Thank you. stop loving me. Don't quit loving me. Just start loving me.
Poetry in a minute. What is that?
So the clip-clop popped. throw you in the pit if my beloved strikes.
Okay, well, you know, we could probably use some of this. It's a little bit, you know, we need to... Oh, chill out, dude. Okay, well, for some reason they have the set list. Enjoy Darnisha Crockett performing My Immortal by Evanescence on the piano, followed by Yaya Tyler doing a poem called Summer Breeze.
Now go memorize.
Thank you.
poem that you guys might like. So let's test it out, okay? So I'm gonna say a bar or like a stanza or whatever, and if you guys like it, you snack after. Okay, so roses are red, violets are blue. I think Emily has really nice shoes. Okay, so maybe you guys weren't feeling that. Okay. It's okay. Nobody knows poetry like Yancey does. These kids can't identify a bar when they hear one. They get mad at me cursing, but ask them what a bar is and they gonna say Hershey. All right, so I'm gonna let Yancey take it away.
Okay, so I'm not really going to memorize it, but the title of this piece is called Sea Breeze. I love you like a fish loves the sea. The way a bird loves the breeze, the way a breeze loves hair to go through, go to you what I need most in the moment, what calms my anxiety. Hold my hand, hold my heart, make me lust for life the way a schoolgirl lusts for the star quarterback. Give me a quarterback even though you owe me a dollar. I'm kidding. You've been enough, there's no need for a payment. Only repairmen can repair men. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but sure words will feel like a band-aid on a cut. Slow, but once applied, it goes away. Except this band-aid is duct taping. My cut is infected with iron pain. Slaying like bacon, be quick to put on burgers. I'm well done, well over. Then I thought it'd be fun to try and love you from a distance I had set for myself. Welcome to the sea, where people throw their garbage, killing my fish. Smell the air and how polluted it's become. Inhale the smog and choke on my exhaust. Hold my hand. Feel my blood spread through my body, and I go numb, and my anxiety does what it does best. I panic and start crying uncontrollably because what I've been contending for so long has finally got out. Put your blindfold on and bird box your way out of the situation, like our relation. Hesitation. Do you mean the words you say? Do you mean the words you say? Do you mean no? You mean. Do you mean no how? You mean to tell me that no matter how low I get, you'll still make me feel high? Hi, my name is, damn. Hi, my name is, I can't believe it's getting bad again. Hi, my name is, the blade is out again. My name is Sunrise, June 18, 2001, Sunset, January 29, 2019. I'm hurting, dying, wishing you understood to feel how I feel. I can't heal no matter how many band-aids, no matter how many stitches, how many times you hold my hand, so until forever ends, I love you like a fish loves the sea. I love you like a bird, loves the breeze. Thank you.
Hey, Spencer.
What?
I think this is going really good so far.
I think we're getting a little ahead of ourselves.
Think so?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Oh, I thought people were seeming to enjoy
it. Yeah, wait, did you hear that?
Hear what?
There's like a rustling. There's like, I think like something just touched my arm. What?
You sure it's not me?
Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure it's just like, what the?
Thank you. gosh, you can turn this up just a little bit more. That would be good.
Sweet day, gonna take away this hurting inside. Oh, I'll never be blue.
was just sipping my half a flask. Here's Sweet for a Win-Win Quartet.
Thank you.
got Lando Banda the Third playing the ukulele, Bohemian Rhapsody.
Well, No. Mm-hmm. I don't. But somehow I can see just exactly how I'd be if I loved you time and again. No, I tried to say all I'd want you to know. If I loved you, words would come in an easy way, round in circles I'd go, longing to tell you, but afraid. Thank you.
And now, a word from our Spencer.
Pneumonolge, microscopic silica volcanoponiosis.
It's not simple to say.
memories. I loved it.
I know, it was so good, but quick question. If we're here, who's running backstage?
Follow-up question. If Maddie and Spencer are missing, then who's in trouble? My culture. Oh, is it on? Is it on?
I don't think it's on.
Now you're on.
Okay, cool. Thanks.
My culture is yelling at me. They have their pitchforks ready and are trying to mob their way up my throat. I pretend they aren't there. I pretend the Aztec, the Inca in me, isn't ready to sink into your throat. I tell myself to keep low, or he'll hear you. He says these things in my tongue like it's funny. He says these things in my tongue like it's a joke. I can see the hate in his mouth as if the language belonged to him. If my eyes could see the vessels and veins in his body, his blood would look like a bunch of red hats, accompanied with the white blood cells, which are his ancestors. They help him reproduce more red hats to keep the bloodline going. He raises his voice, and you can see Make America Great Again. It says, you don't belong here. It says, go back to your country, and I have to stop looking. My ancestors tell me, this won't be the last time you hear these things. I look again and wonders if he knows how much I care about my culture. Wonders if he knows saying my language feels wrong in my mouth. Wonders if he thinks Spanish is what poor brown people speak. I want to learn how to say it properly. To connect to my grandma who has beautiful stories to tell. I want my children to know that their brown is beautiful, and to say it in the language my family knows best. I feel like a betrayal to my culture, like I've been whitewashed by men like him. I am a traitor to both sides. English hissed his blood, and I wonder where they adapted the idea of taking advantage of my people. How to rip out people's throats and make a mockery out of their religion. I wonder if one day I will ever be enough for someone. I swear I don't mean to be a gringo. I swear that I'm trying. I swear the weight of my shoulders gets heavier because of you, and I wish I could be mad. But I'm not surprised anymore. I have grown tired of people like you. So to the Hispanics or Latinx kids who feel just like me, who can never seem to find comfort in loving their mother tongue, I want you to speak it anyway. Live the truth you were born with and never let anyone discourage you from loving from who you are.
Hello.
this still isn't, oh, it is on. Yeah. Okay. Hey guys, my name's Keela, or if you look on your pamphlets, it says the Lili. I don't know. Okay, so this poem is called The Day Is Coming, and I know y'all were a little afraid to snap for Emily's piece, but she killed it. I would just like to say, yeah. Okay, yeah. About that. This poem is called The Day Is Coming. There will be no more this or that, either or, me versus you, us versus them. Leftists, liberals, and radical rightists, book smarts, and big hearts, we will all die the same. Wearing Gucci headbands and gold chains won't get you any closer to God. The way we view ourselves is deeply flawed. They say, change yourself now before it's too late. You can repent. This don't have to be your fate. Brown books come in handy when you keep waking up at 4 a.m. Ain't nothing coincidental about that baby. Take it as a warning. Your political stances and opinions aren't gonna matter anymore. You're not gonna hit send tweet when your knees are on the floor. Ain't no Twitter in hell, just Confederate flags and Michael Jackson's dad. Ain't no Instagram in heaven, just Tamir Rice who barely lived past 11. It's hard to see with tears in your eyes. It's hard to breathe when air is passing you by. It's hard to be happy when there's only gray skies. It's hard to believe in God and science sounds so right, yes. Science is good, science is great, but you gonna need that telescope to see through them golden gates. It's 10:12 at night, and I just got word from Jesus that hating people is wrong. It's 1:27 in the morning, and I just got word from Chance that this is favorite song. Gay people were never a problem, just the people that tried to solve them, treated them like an issue, apologized with cardboard tissues, and deep down knew they were the ones who needed fixing all along. The same ones who want us to build that wall, the same ones who made us hate red hats, the same ones proud to be Americans, but when it comes to natives, they turn their backs. Your ancestors were great math teachers, because they sure didn't know how to divide. It's hard to shake hands, forget people with your wrist tied. The day is coming. Depressed kids will be the first to stop crying. Cancer patients will be the first to stop dying. Every house will be warm and every soul will be guided. Every homeless person that froze to death in these very streets will be on first class flights back to heaven. Ain't no more stressing. Every lonely person will know what it's like to be held. The first ones to be educated will be the kids that got expelled. Bullies will be the first ones to get hugged. Money lovers will be the first ones to get mugged. Murderers and rapists will know nothing except how to cry. Teenagers will not know how to commit suicide. There will be no more excuses for the abusive. This time we'll identify the problem and come up with a solution. We hurt ourselves and others up until now. Every tongue will confess and every knee shall bow. The White House will be the first thing to burn down. That's the only black place of accepting. The insomniacs will be resting. Your good deeds will be manifesting. The only thing Christians will be judging are themselves. Trash on beaches will be filled with pretty shells. The ugly and the pretty will have the same face. The righteous and the sinners will eat from the same plates. Black kids will play basketball on courts of gold. Hispanic kids will dance until they get old. White kids will season their chicken. I'm just praying, understand, and listen. My God taught me how to love and not hate. We will all die the same when he comes back that day.
Behind this curtain.
Wait, do they make mirrors?
With
beaded necklaces shaped like neckties and oversized glasses from Party City, and they're all going to play the saxophone at the same time. So, hope you're ready for that. Enjoy our finale of the night, an act that I think surpasses anything we've ever put on this stage.